Now it's time for Gassy Games. Here is your host, Alice.
Hello, and welcome back to Gassy Games. I'm Alice, your host. Today, we have a full day of science questions. If you're joining us here for the first time, here's how to win. Each correct answer earns you 2 points, and each incorrect answer deducts 1 point from your total score. The last question is worth 3 points. Today's prize is a free 2-hour-long hot air balloon ride. First question, are the contestants ready?
Yeah.
Does gas have mass?
Gas has no mass. Since you can't feel it or touch it, how would you measure its mass?
Incorrect. Not only does gas have mass, but it can take you to high places. Sorry, Michael, but that answer doesn't get you any closer to winning today's hot air balloon prize.
You can't even tell gas is there. How would it have mass?
Wait, what exactly is mass?
Mass is a quantity representing the amount of matter in an object.
Correct. John earns 2 points.
Wait, whoa. What's matter?
That brings us to our next question. Does anyone know what matter is?
Matter is anything that has mass. Solids, liquids, and gases are all states of matter, and they all have mass.
Right. 2 points for Jaira. Since gas is matter, it has mass. Do you get it now?
Not really.
All right, here's an example.
Two balloons with the same mass are on a scale. But when you put air in one of them, the balloon with more gas has more mass.
So, does everyone understand now that gas has mass? Here is the bonus question of the day. Remember, it's worth a total of 3 points. Give me an explanation of why gas has mass.
Gas is one of the states of matter, so it has mass because matter has mass.
Great! 3 points for Michael. And now, it's time to announce today's final scores. John, Jaira, and Michael have all tied at 2 points. Everyone has won the first place prize. This has never happened before, but they all get a free 2-hour-long hot air balloon ride. That's all the time we have for today. Thank you for tuning into Gassy Games. Bye!